We're kayaking the Betsie River today, starting on the Betsie River 2 track near where the river crosses Wallin Rd, going downstream under Carmean Rd, as well as South Thompsonville Highway and King Rd, going under the old railroad bridge and getting out after the bridge on Wolf Rd. It's a fun trip. The first landmark you will see is the water depth gauge. Send a quick text and keep Lansing updated. The stretch of river is still a little shallow, but not as bad as the last stretch. The river starts to get a little bit bigger here. It's a beautiful day, so I'm standing in the water at the moment. One interesting part of this stretch is how basically every corner has timber in it from 100 years ago or so, when that's what this river was used for. I like seeing it, but it also means you got to keep your eyes open when you dive into one of these swimming holes.
The walkway is after the bridge. It's a wooden deck on the left-hand side of the river. Watch your step. As you see, I almost fell. There are bathrooms here, but the walkway to the parking lot is a little tight, so it's probably a good idea to bring a dolly or a friend. As always, if you liked the video, share.